GTA 5
running at
6 GHz
on Core i7 for 790K. Come on. GTA 5, where's the frequency? Come on. Gigahertz, and let me pause it. Wait. So this looks, it requires quite a lot of vCore, 5.9. 5900 megahertz requires 1.7, but 6 gigahertz needs 1.85, so this is really the limit of the CPU. But I really wanted to cross that magic 6 gigahertz threshold. Oops.